Presidential Politics, Campaign 88.
Dateline Iowa. Pat Robertson's stunning performance in Iowa has the nation buzzing. His support was broad-based in the rural areas and in the suburbs and cities like Dubuque, a working-class city of traditional Democrats and Roman Catholics. He dealt both Bush and Kemp devastating blows, at the same time outpolling all the Democratic candidates as well. Pat Robertson is fast becoming the conservative's choice.